Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder.
Although I am from a small town, I have always had dreams to do something big. My name is Kirsten Hopfer, and I am here to tell you why I am the perfect candidate to be a WIAA LEAP committee member. This year, I decided to challenge myself and switch from high school girls softball to high school boys baseball. I made the varsity team, and I am the first girl ever to varsity letter for Acosta boys baseball. We also made history this year by making it further in the postseason than any Acosta baseball team has ever made. Course record in junior high, I decided to try out for cross country again this year. I qualified for state as an individual, and along the way I've learned a lot about perseverance and the importance of not giving up. As you can see, I have played a wide variety of sports, both male and female. As a result, I have experienced all the hardships and challenges that all athletes and programs have faced.
Thunder, feel the thunder, lightning and the thunder.
Sports to me are everything. They have been one of the biggest parts of my life, and they are the reason for who I am today. Although I may be the smallest on the field or court, I will always play the biggest. My love and passion for what I do will always shine through in any competition I compete in. I have made unforgettable memories that I will cherish forever because of sports, and I have also made unbreakable bonds with teammates that I will forever be thankful for.
Being a leader in this small, tight-knit community, I am well connected to each individual and the issues that each person faces. This will allow me to introduce problems that have not been thought of yet. I've been a natural leader in school and in sports throughout my whole entire life. In third grade, I participated in student council, and ever since, I have been in ASB. I am willing to do anything for the WIAA to make this organization that has changed my life run as smooth as possible.